I'm not gonna lie to you, this is easily the most confused I've ever been in my life. Actually, no. To be fair. Vandalism in the church is not permitted. Screw that. Let's vandalize the shit out of this place. There we go. Alright, so we got a power module thing. Also, as I was saying, this isn't the most confused I've ever been. The puzzle in an Uncharted 3, with the you know, the mural, and you got all the body parts floating about, and you got the torch. That is the most confusing I have ever... Confusing? The most confused I've ever been. Just gonna throw that over there, thank you. So got a power core here. Alright, so got one power core there. We got a power core there. If I yank that out, I can't put it in there. Maybe I'm supposed to shove it into this computer over here, no? Yes? No? Ah, get in there. Ah, I'm getting a bit confused now. Not Uncharted 3 confused, but still pretty damn confused. Am I meant to bring it out to the door outside, maybe? Hang on. Just don't know, maybe I'm supposed to pull that one out. And... I don't know, maybe I'm supposed to... I know that's not what I wanted. I wanted the power core, not the door. I'm gonna shove this. I meant to just switch them around or something. So we got that going. That creepy music is back. That's not creepy so much as, get in there! Why won't you fit? That's what she said. Woo! It was the obvious, immature sexual innuendo to make, so... Alright? Maybe I'm just... Get out! Come on, get out! I think maybe I meant to unlock that door, pull out this power core, open this door, and then pull that power core down to the other door that I meant to go through, and... Oh, come on! Oh, What the actual F? What the Hello Kitty is going on here? Come on! Could make the. Do you know what the thing is? The solution is obvious. I know that the solution is obvious. I just. It's not obvious enough. Maybe I'm supposed to shove it into this one here, maybe. Ah, why don't you fit into anything? I thought these things were meant to be one size fit all kind of deals. Oh, there you go. No, maybe I'm supposed to get two of the computer terminal thingies going. Maybe. What did I do with the other power cord? Oh shit, where did I put that thing? Ah, this is getting gradually more annoying. Where did I put the damn power core? It's under the store. Over there, stay. Good door. This is a bigger mess than my bedroom. Crap in a... Oh, it's a door. Crap in a bucket. Where the hell did I put it? You, over there, stay in the corner. Oh, come on. I had it. It was right over... Is it out there? Anybody? I'd even settle for help from a necromorph here. Does someone tell me what to do? Alright, maybe I'm meant to yank that out. And I don't know, maybe... I'll shove you back in there, because it makes no sense to have this door locked. Oh, there you are. I get ya. So... My theory's right. You go in there. And... Maybe this terminal's connected to the door out here? No? Nothing? Ah, damn it. Come on. I'm supposed to be an engineer for... Get out of my way, chairs. Yeah. I don't... Even if there were people on it, I would've still shoved past them at this rate. Hang on. I know there's an incredibly, infuriatingly obvious solution to this problem, and I'm just not picking up on it whatsoever. What's worse is I can't ask you guys, what am I meant to do? Because, you know, you're not in the room with me right now. Yeah, just gonna see if it fits into any more of these holes. That's also what she said. Alright, so we got the two terminals going. Which has done absolutely fuck all, has made no difference whatsoever. Oh no, that door's still locked. Ah, just There's got to be a third power core or something around the place. Come on. You know what you get. So definitely need one there. That door needs to be unlocked. So there's at least one power core needs to be in there. And hang on a minute. There's your obvious fucking solution. Ah, damn it. I did it though. Oh shit, necromorphs. Ah. Oh damn it, was that me? My bad. Oh no, that's not good. No! Ugh. I don't think Isaac's gonna make it. That's definitely a kill shot kind of thing. Okay, so that could have gone better. I'm sure we'll get it this time though. Now that I know how to do the power core thing, it shouldn't be a problem. Shut up, talking woman thing. You're probably dead at this stage. Get that out. Alright. At least now I have the direction. I know what I need to do. Felt like I spent fucking ages there wandering around. In you go. Alright, let's do this. I'm ready for it this time. Alright. Bring it on. Oh shit, that went way sooner than I meant it to. Come on. I'm an unarmed man. Yeesh. That is not the way I'd want to go. Granted, I have this theory that I'm immortal, and so far I haven't been proven wrong. But yeah, again, your arm's ripped off by a bulkhead. I don't think anyone wants to go that way. Also, who put the switch up there? You know, what sort of emergency switch is that? It's literally out of reach for anyone who doesn't have a gun. Shut that off. You go. And... oops. I didn't mean to do that. Out of my way, door. I said out of my way, door. You... ah, not another door. Come on, guys. Cut me some slack. There you go. Alright, I'm ready for you all this time. Oh shit, the bulkhead didn't go. Oh come on! I was unprepared for this. I was ready for the general attack, but I wasn't ready for this to go this way. Ah, get out of my chest. Ah, I said out of my chest. And what does he do? He thrusts his blade iron thing in four times. Ah, don't touch. Ah, you touched me. Why do you do that? Stasis for the win. Jesus. Ah, stop you! Stop you! Why didn't the window break that time? Oh, I think it might have been the chair, or my... I think the bullet... I think when I fired my gun the first time, the plasma gun, I think that burst the glass, and I think... I'm pretty sure the chair burst it the second time. That would explain why. Oh, I need to recharge. Hang on, give me a minute. There we go. And up you go. Up you go. That's a good bulkhead. That's not true. There isn't a single responsibility in life a man can't run away from. Actually, that's not true. I just felt like saying it. Okay, so... we made it through. That took way longer than expected. I think that was easy, but what, 15 minutes? Way too much time. Alright, I'm gonna save it, and I'm gonna leave it at that for now. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it.